North American neighbours Canada and the United States played a round-robin game in women's curling. Coming into this fixture, Canada were the only unbeaten side in this women's competition and had already qualified for the semi-final stage. The United States, with six defeats and only one win, sat at the bottom of the table, knowing they had no chance of reaching the later stages of this event. Canada opened the scoring in the first end with two after this takeout shot from skip Jennifer Jones. And one more was added to the Canadian tally in the second end. US skip Erica Brown played the hammer shot, the final shot of the end, but her red stone spun away, leaving the yellow Canadian stone closest to the centre of the house. In the third, though, a misjudgment from Canadian skip Jones left a good scoring opportunity for the Americans. Jones's stone hit one of her own guard stones in the front of the house. It meant Erica Brown for the US needed simply to curl her final stone into place to score three and level the score.
Great throw.
It was a close game throughout, but by the end of the ninth end, Canada was 6-5 ahead, and they had the crucial hammer shot going into the final end. Canadian skip Jennifer Jones, with the final throw of the end, needed to dislodge the red American stone on the button to secure the victory. But she missed the shot, giving the Americans the point. So, with the score at 6-all after 10 ends, an 11th was needed to decide the outcome. The final shot of the extra end decided the result. Canadian skip Jennifer Jones needed to draw her stone onto the button to win. A pressure shot to maintain Canada's unbeaten run, and this time she pulled it off.
No backing!
A 7-6 win for Canada. They were already through to the semi-finals. More disappointment for the Americans. It was their sixth defeat of this campaign.